My name is Victor, and
look at
today I built a smasher. It's supposed to be a butterfly, but I transformed it into a smasher, and it didn't take that much time. Well, it felt like I had a lot of problems, but not really. Some part of the programming, when I just press it, it like flies off and it just breaks by itself. And I had to take some parts off to make this cut. And it flies off like 10 times. That's how it works. So it should smash this thing right here. And it should fly off. At least further than this.
So do you think that is cracked, Victor?
Huh?
Do you think that is a crack?
Yeah.
Do you think it's a crack? Is there any problem with it, you think?
There is some problem.
What do you guess? Do you guess what the problem caused that?
One problem is this part. It's like fire. I don't know how. Also, these keep falling off, not only this, but these too. So that's why I removed them. And yeah.
Okay, thank you.